Hey friend, anything cool in here? Oh look, it's an item. Traveler's diary. Have fun, Andrew. There's six pages.
Oh my god, are you serious?
Andrew voice time. So who's the traveler sound like? Does he sound like Deckard Cain?
Yeah, I think I was gonna go for Deckard Cain.
So I found this little island in the dusty old book, and it's not listed on any maps or anything. So I thought, cool, a chance for adventure on an uncharted island. I'm so there.
That is not how I thought the writing was going to go when we adopted that voice. It's not on any maps or anything, so I thought, cool.
Charging a helicopter to get there wasn't cheap, and as soon as we touched down, the locals seized the chopper and took me into custody. So not cool. And now I'm locked up in this dirty old room. These dudes are whacked. I can't explain how, but you know how you just look at someone and something's not right? Yeah, major bad vibes here.
We accidentally chose the best voice.
Oh god, there's more.
Yeah, there's six pages.
Alright.
So these dudes have been debating what to do with me. How about letting me go? I've been telling them over and over, I just came for the adventure.
Stay a while and listen.
They're not listening.
That was actually the next line.
This is not cool.
Jesus Christ.
So apparently these dudes can't wrap their heads around the idea that an outsider could find this place. Like, hello, it's the technology age. Why can't a person find it if they're looking hard enough? But you know, I'm starting to feel like coming here wasn't such a good idea.
I love the sound of like a 90-year-old man being like, hello, it's the technology age.
Oh god, it's better. I'm so glad of reading these.
2 goddamn months, and I'm still here! This is bullshit! Something bad is happening. I haven't seen anyone, and I can't see it, but I can hear animal-like growling. What the fuck? They haven't...
I want to hang out with this old man.
This old man you've invented.
This guy's great.
They haven't forgotten about me in here, right? Right?
God, how's he been living this long?
No food, no water, got some rainwater, it helps. No energy to even catch a rat, or punctuate, not gonna last. Water, God, please, water.
Why does he keep writing? Oh God, it's a week later.
Wow.
How long was he? How do you live that long?
He lived
at all?
Pretty fucking long. I
no
mean,
energy even catch a, he, like, no food, no water, can't even catch a rat 1 week later, and he's still complaining about water.
I mean, this guy's like, what, 70, 80? And he survived on an island for like a week without water? That's
also, this
good.
Was like 7 years ago.
Holy
Assuming
shit.
Assuming this game takes place
2008?
Now.
2008?
I don't know if this takes... It was such a long time ago. That was 3 years before this channel started. Oh, sorry.
Oh, thank
I
God.
I saw a prompt, and I was like, I need it.
Oh, God.
Oh, look, it's him. It's the old man.
Oh no! Oh no!
He pretty dead. Maybe he's gonna get up and greet us. Go shine a light on him.
Where are you?
I feel it sounds like he just got a drill or something. I bet if you pointed a flashlight at him, it'd be like you'd find water in that room.
Oh, like secret, that would suck.
Secret water.
Is he in here?
Yeah, he's in there. What if you do find something in here? What is it?
Topaz.
Oh. The irony was not thick.
Handgun ammo.
He could have ended it all if only he had a gun.
Yeah, if only he had a gun.
All the ammo in the world and nothing to fire it with.
You could have just hammered it.
What?
I mean, if you hit it with a hammer, it'll explode.
I guess. I don't know if that's a very effective way. Oh, this guy's doing it. Okay. I was like,
he literally just has a drill on his back.
Yeah, he has a drill. It's very convenient.
It's called more handgun ammo.
This is like the definition. Oh, zombers. You should probably get over here because zombers.
Oh,
look,
I
watched that guy jump down off the roof. He landed directly in front of you. Can I knock this fence down? Oh, shit. Oh, he hit me through the fence. What's this? Did you see that? This is bullshit. That zombie just attacked me through the fence. How do I get through the fence? Can I shoot it? Let's try a shotgun. Nope. I don't think I'm shooting through this fence. Can I get around it? I'll be coming MLG for you one Pro. Day. How did you throw stuff, by the way?
I think I held like L1 or R1. I killed both of them.
All right. This is way better.
Oh god, I thought you were another. Oh!
This is way better than being the little girl.
Yeah, she can only point.
You get to help. Oh god, I thought you were a zombie with that shotgun.
Yep, can't break that.
They remind me of.
Oh!
Oh!
Okay.
Where did he come from?
Let's go.
Why is every zombie coming from the same? This isn't even from a direction. They're coming from a roof. Like this, they're just spawning on a roof. What? All right, we have some surprises coming in.
Oh wow!
I'm just gonna try to back off.
Did you just do that? Jesus.
I didn't do shit.
No, the guy.
I'm useless.
The guy just shotgunned
that zombie. I got a grenade. I got a bottle. Oh, wait, how do I throw it? That way. Did I win? Did I win now? Did I win now?
I think you won.
Yeah!
Oh, wait.
Oh, shit, he's still getting up. He's very resilient to exploding bottles. Is there anyone else around here?
Oh, now I think he's dead.
Is
did
he,
it!
Though?
I killed him.
He saved the world.
It was all me.
Was it? Was it really?
Mostly.
Or was it the exploding bottle and two shotgun shells?
Hey, are you gonna fucking unlock this?
I mean, there was a zombie ambush. He got distracted from
his very complicated drilling job. Is that a drill? That looks like a chainsaw.
That's a drill, and that's a zombie.
Oh. Bye.
That is definitely a drill, by the way. Your glasses are on, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, I couldn't see. Well, on his back, it looked like a chainsaw.
Yeah, it's definitely a drill.
Now it looks like a drill because he's pushing it through the wall. I mean, chainsaws don't work that way. You can't push chainsaws through trees.
You can in the movies.
Can you?
And that's all of my chainsaw experience.
That's all of it. I've never seen a chainsaw work in real life.
We're getting attacked by something?
No, he just broke the wall down.
Oh, cool. The whole wall's gone. That's how drills work. Just push it a little bit in the middle. The whole thing comes apart.
Close enough.
It was the keystone of the wall.
Wait, why does this room say fire explosions?
Because there's fiery explosions here.
Fire explosions.
I mean, oh!
Oh, thanks.
How did he get you? He somehow went past me. I don't even know, man. Oh, look. Fuel.
That's what we needed. Right, gasoline.
Are we full? No. We're not full. Oh, I just can't use it, apparently.
You have a battery in your hands.
Oh.
You can't carry more.
So there's our fuel and our gasoline. I mean, our fuel and our gasoline. So there's our fuel and our battery? That's all we needed, right?
Yeah, that's all we needed.
So all we had to do is explore some houses.
Yep. Here, there's a ladder over here I want to try out. Because it's onto the roof of this bar, and there might be something kind of good. Right over here. So there's like a ladder here, and I think that might be useful to us. But I don't know if you can prop me up.
No.
Okay, I guess it's for the other guy when
he
comes through here.
You think it's gonna come up for a berry?
Yeah, because the chest with the little girl hand
is here.
Did I
ever find more upgrades? I can't remember.
Yeah, you found one more
part.
No,
I didn't.
Oh! Okay.
No, I don't see any more parts. Oh, that guy's here again?
Yeah, the fourth time!
That's cool, he's extra shocking the fourth time.
Oh!
You wanna do your job? You wanna do your job?
Yeah, I'm trying.
There we go. Has his head exploded? Did we win?
I think that gives you crit damage when I do that, too.
I assume so, because you're finding his weak spot and stunning him. That's like how video games work, right?
Finding his weak spot by blinding lights into his eyes? I don't think that's his weak spot. I think that literally is just, like, how most people
respond.
Makes
him swell. It makes him tense up so he takes extra damage in the car crash. Or something.
Press X?
Did I do something? The first time I hit X, nothing happened. I don't know why.
Yeah, me too. We both pressed X and nothing happened.
That's my favorite. Press X to nothing. That's the next Call of Duty game.
That was weird. The screen was like going red because your screen was red.
Yeah. Oh no, the siren. Well, now's that ladder. Here we go, Andrew. Here's that ladder you wanted. It's gonna come up now.
Oh, yeah, you're right. Hey, I was right.
Why are we dealing with a siren? We could have just flown. Oh, look, number 5.
Oh my god.
That's exciting. Oh. Hey, friend. Oh, shit! That's the most awkward. God damn it.
Saved you.
Shake the left joystick is the most awkward thing when you're right handed. Oh, look. He's got an axe. Oh, I missed.
There you go.
Oh, shit. I only get one shot at a time. Quick. Yeah! Yeah. Did I win? I think we're good.
Yeah.
I need some shotgun bullets, or we're gonna have to go back to shitty guns.
Help!
Because everyone knows the shotgun's the only thing that matters. What the fuck? He's tall. Now he's not, because his head exploded.
Yeah, he was tall. Oh, never mind.
We made him a little shorter when his head exploded. Come on, we clearly have to go up there. They want us to stop this.
Why? Why do you always lunge towards me?
Good headshot for me. Good job, me. Can we climb up here? Oh, we can. Oh wait, this is just the backyard from earlier.
Is it?
I thought this was gonna go somewhere.
Can you shoot it down?
Shoot what? The ladder?
Yeah.
I'll use a shittier gun.
Yeah, use your pistol.
Nah, I'm gonna go with no.
Oh, but duh.
We probably have to go inside the house.
Yeah, I know where it is.
Oh, second. Oh, hello, friend. Bye. He can't follow us through doors. It's his weakness.
Yeah, it's right here. It's this thing.
He really can't follow us through doors, can he? No, he can't. We just casually walk through a door with the zombies not chasing us.
So go.
Oh, I'm Claire.
Yeah, go over to the switch.
I like that.
What? You had... Okay. You're the only one who can pull levers?
It had to me. Only I can pull levers. I had the scientific know-how. They trained me for this in STARS. Was I even in STARS? Chris was in STARS. I don't know if I was.
Yeah, I think you were.
He's trying to get in. Oh,
Pedro?
No.
Calm down, Jose.
Vote for Pedro. That's racist. Are they actually going to beat the door down now? Because if they do, that totally defeats the purpose of the weird transition we kept having to do. They could just let the door be open. Got him.
Oh. Are you okay?
Turns out if he really slowly goes through a window, it's kind of easy to get... Oh, there's more of them. This will be harder.
I can hit them through the wall.
Oh. Oh, apparently we don't have to wait for them to break the door down.
No, I can just... Look, I can just smack them through the fucking window.
There we go. These headshots are easy. Then zombies are, like, not even moving. There we go. Oh, shit. How many of them are there? Why are we here? I don't understand why we're still here. We're, like, already fixing the helicopter. We don't have to deal with some dumb house anymore. It's not like it's our home. Why are we defending this place?
Yeah, I'm not too sure exactly what we're doing here.
Have they established that something's important in here? Oh, shit, there's a zombie in the house. I don't know. Oh, we probably caught it through the one door that we just sat there and watched as it opened. Remember that window we just... The window we didn't defend for some reason? I think I just shot you.
I think you just... No, he's hitting me through it.
He's coming through the... Oh, okay, this onslaught's becoming a problem.
Well, good thing I took out that one.
I wonder if raid mode is like this.
That would be interesting.
The thing we were talking about playing after we do the campaign. There's some sort of raid mode, I think we confirmed it's multiplayer. If I remember correctly, that's like the first thing I did after we finished episode one, was launch it and then try to get a second player
in. You know, having the ability to use guns would be great.
Nah, you're fine. You don't need to do this inventory management.
I got some cloth. I got some decoy bottles.
Okay. I need my screen, game.
I need...
This is a bad time to take it up, take over the whole screen with weird... This guy's just standing here!
Bottle.
Why aren't you fighting him? This is bullshit! Why is he only attacking me? Did you see the zombie just standing next to our friend?
Yeah.
Just hanging out. Just chilling. Like the game's self-aware of the fact that that character can't die, so he's just gonna ignore it. So I assume the axe guy is gonna break... Oh shit, he's under attack. I'll save you, asshole. Or he'll just get away in a scripted event. But now the door's gonna break down, I assume? Oh, there they come. What are you doing right now?
I was checking to...
Are you trying to combine stuff for inventory? Yeah. Oh, God. Help. 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 Help.
Fucking the only guy.
Uh-oh.
If the only guy with the shotgun would fucking shoot!
Well... I thought I was gonna go down and need to get picked back up. I didn't think that was gonna happen. So I was like, I know how to end this chaos.
Well, try it again, I guess.
Looks like I took the easy way out. Moira cannot use weapons, but she can use sub-weapons. This is an arbitrary distinction we will not explain.
What the fuck does sub-weapons mean?
Oh, cool,
mean?
Let's start over.
Oh, good, yeah.
So I'm just gonna go ahead and start off by using this. There we go. Last time I didn't use your herb because I was like, oh, I'll be fine. But that was a long fucking series of fights. Alright, we got him. Yeah, it'd be really handy if you could help at all, really.
Yeah, I would love to.
Or if the shotgun guy was actively helping. Like, if I could tell him to cover the left or something, but he just kind of arbitrarily decides to help and not help at random intervals.
Yeah, I can just push him away.
He often just kind of stands.
I can just push this guy.
If you push him towards a zombie, will he shoot him?
I'm gonna try that. I'm gonna be as.
I have so much ammo for this pistol. I think I might be better off just shooting people like crazy than trying to aim for headshots. It's probably more effective for getting them off the windows. Can you imagine doing can you imagine that like later on, episode 3 or 4 or something? They're probably gonna have this exact scenario again, but you're gonna be the little girl who you have even less help, and you're just gonna be useless. Headshot.
This is like the worst.
Just watching me play.
Yeah.
But only on half a screen.
This, like, again, no one played co-op. Like, no one tested this and was like, yeah, no, this is great. I want to be the flashlight girl the whole game.
It's so your little brother can play too.
Yeah, but
he
can't.
It's like the co-op in Mario Galaxy.
That's like the worst
part.
Where
it's like your friend can use the Wii remote to click on stars, I guess.
Yeah, which makes more sense than fucking
this. Yeah, cure
this.
For the afflicted. Is it a bullet? Is it a bullet? Is this the reference you're making? Is it a bullet?
Why? Why am I here? Why am I alive?
Those trophy notifications feel absolutely massive when you're only using this small of a screen. Oh no, we got grabbed. Wow, we got here faster than last time. Can I even shoot them from here? I don't think I can. I don't think I can help. I think I just have to wait for him to happen.
Stop hanging out by the door, you idiot.
Yeah. You know where the walls are. They didn't move. Like those are the spots where you're vulnerable. Oh no, here comes lady talk.
Ow, fuck, dude. Fuck.
I'll save you. There we go.
Oh, that actually was great.
Yeah, because apparently friendly fire doesn't exist. So I could just throw a grenade on you and kill like 7 zombies. So just keep attracting them all. That's handy. Oh, shit, I'm out of this gun. Uzi.
What? You have an Uzi?
I don't know where it came from.
Can I take that?
When did I get an Uzi?
Upgrade it.
I started this episode not having an Uzi, but now I have an Uzi.
Oh, he's turned.
Maybe... Oh no. Oh no.
This looks awful, by the way.
But we were so close to him.
What was that? Did I just run into him? Oh, now he's a drill zombie?
What? He went special fast. What the fuck? What is this zombie revenge bullshit? And when are you gonna fix your Dreamcast so we can play that?
Never.
God damn it. Oh!
Dodge that.
Welp.
I
reacted well to that.
I can't.
How am I out of pistol ammo? What?
Oh, come on!
Oh, no. I have bad news, Andrew.
What?
The pistol and the handgun the handgun and the Uzi use the same ammo.
What the fuck are you-
So apparently I used up all of it and now I'm gonna die. Yeah, I can't- I don't even have a quick time event that time.
This game.
Alright, so the secret is to never use the Uzi. Unless you want to have no ammo for the rest of your life.
Or, here's an idea! Let me fucking use a gun!
Yeah, that'd be nice.